You know, sometimes I impress even myself. I have to torque this bolt down here for the camshaft sprocket, and I don't have the proper holding tool for that. So I'm looking around like, man, how am I going to hold that to where I can get 77 foot-pounds on it? Saw the old timing belt laying there. The old hamster started spinning upstairs. So I took it, wrapped it around the sprocket and itself, kind of. Hooked it up to the water pump that's getting replaced in less than an hour. Man, I'm a freaking genius.